Healing before was done by sound. Moving of large stones and devices was done by sound. The emanation of sound on certain rocks, on certain minerals causes different effects. But that knowledge lost now. Your form is only in existence because of the sound that's coming from you, is making an energy, is making a light, that light is manifesting and creating a form. Shaitan knows this formula, so if I want to destroy your form, let me go back, I can't get your light yet, let me go back to your energy, now your vibration. I can start to vibrate a sound to you that will destroy your light, so you're no longer luminous, you're becoming darkened. You hear more of it, you hear more of it, you hear more of it, and now I'm going to corrupt your form. He knows the system. They militarize that, right? So they have devices now, they point at the building and it comes crumbling down, and it was in the Bible. Now what? You have the shofar, the trumpet, and Jericho's trumpet. And Allah has in Qur'an, it's but one shout, means the importance of sound. That sound is immensely powerful, shaitan knows that. So he's going to use the sounds to destroy people, destroy their heart, lower their vibration. Why? So they can become possessed. If you lower somebody's vibration, they can easily become insane and possessed and overtaken by very bad and negative energies. But what's the remedy to that? Raise the vibration. That's why the circles of paradise that Prophet described, go and do your zikr. As soon as you sit for zikr, make your salawats, recite Qur'an, what happens? The vibration is no longer earthly, it's angelic. And what Allah said, say to, when the truth comes, the falsehood perishes. And falsehood by its nature, zahukan, is crumbling. The truth is the higher vibration. If a truth comes, an angelic reality comes, angelic praising comes, the truth and false, they don't sit in the same place. As soon as we start doing zikr, the devils are not sitting with us and doing zikr, they're running because they can't take the energy. But you go to a rap concert, the devils are right there, and that's why they cause six people, nine people to be killed. But when you're doing positive actions, the devils and falsehood have to go. And as a result, you rise and your vibration rises, your energy rises. And the whole of this life is about how to raise the vibration. And the whole of the dunya is on how to lower your vibration. Because that's the system. They don't want the higher vibration, they want the lower vibration. So this is the game that's being played. Definitely sound is immensely important, and immensely important for our spirituality. The one who knows that reality then can improve themselves and can choose to heal themselves. If you want to be healed and you want to elevate, then begin to make positive sounds, accompany positive sounds, listen to the positive frequencies, which are the Qur'ans, the salawat, the zikrs, these praises.
Hey.